going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Reed, man.
It's your boy.
Oh my God, bro.
What, bro?
Oh my God, bro.
What, bro?
We back with another banger.
Y'all see where we at,
bro.
We just
really
at.
And if he was that, then he'd be that. Say, no, y'all see where we at, you know what I'm saying? We at the Willow Grove Mall. Willow Grove, Pennsylvania. It's not really Philly, but you know where we from. We're at the 215 and all that. You know what I'm saying? We at the mall. We about to shoot a public interview. About to ask some people some brain twisters, some questions. We're gonna see how dumb they can get. Did you go to school?
Or did you not?
Or did you want to play with that too?
Or did you pop?
We're gonna get right back to y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and turn it on them post notifications on right now, because we're gonna get right back at y'all. And I'm gonna be, yeah, I lost respect for some niggas that I used to know. Yeah, I said used to know, because I don't know them no more. Niggas switch up for them bitches, start acting like hoes. It was bros over hoes before they changed the code. I'm still in VIP with killers screaming gang gang. And we don't fuck the same hoes or wear the same chains. And if I up this bitch and bang, bitch, you better bang. Love and loyalty forever, money over fame. Treat my brothers like my mother's others. Cause we grew up with each other, used to share them covers. Yeah.
All right, it's your boy Bri, and I'm here with
Ava.
Ava. All right.
What?
You in it too?
Yes,
yeah,
sir.
What's your name?
Trinity.
All right, the question of the day is, what's heavier, a pound of bricks or a pound of feathers?
A pound of bricks? They're both a fucking pound. Yeah. None of them are
heavy. It's your boy Heem, and I'm here with
Emmanuel.
Emmanuel! Hey, alright. Alright, what's heavier, a pound of feathers or a pound of bricks?
They're the same weight.
Yeah. That's one. You got me right there. Alright, right here. It's 10 dogs in the house. All but 10 die. How many you got left?
You got 10.
I'm gonna ask you that again. You got 10 dogs in the house. All but 8 died. How many you got left?
You got 8.
No. All the dogs died. I said all but 8. So all of them died. Nice having you though.
What was the question?
Alright, it's your boy Brian. Today I'm here with
March.
All right, the question of the day is, what's heavier, a pound of bricks or a pound of feathers?
A pound of bricks.
I'm actually good. What's heavier, a pound of bricks or a pound of feathers?
A pound of bricks.
Nah, bro, they both a pound, bro.
Oh, I get it.
Man, y'all, we eating right now. Lunch break,
uh-huh.
Yes, sir. In the mall, we got some people coming. We got some people for y'all and all that. We got the guys. What you doing? Notice how it's going. You know what I'm saying? We lit all day. You mean stay tuned?
Yeah.
Stay tuned, kid. Right now, nigga. Where your mom at? Where your mom's at?
All right, it's your boy Brian. Today I'm here with
Aisha.
Aisha. All right, the question of the day is, what's heavier, a pound of bricks or a pound of feathers?
A pound of bricks.
I'm gonna ask you again, what's heavier, a pound of bricks or a pound of feathers?
A pound of bricks.
They both are pounds.
I know, but the feather is what?
Boy, Heem, and I'm here with
Deja.
I might ask you a series of questions. You gotta answer them. Okay. All right. Truthfully. Okay. It might get a little dangerous. Like, no. All right. What's heavier, a pound of brick or a pound of feathers?
Pound of brick. Pound of brick.
Said a pound of brick.
What's that? I'm on the tannery.
All right. What's what's heavier, a pound of brick or a pound of feathers?
A pound of brick.
Say a pound of brick. Ain't none of them heavier. They both a pound. I got another question for you. All right. Mm-hmm. All right. It's 10 dogs in the house. All but 8 die. How many left?
2.
What school you go to? All right, I'm gonna ask you again. There's 10 dogs in the house, all but 8 die. How many you got left?
It says 10 dogs in the house, all but 8 die, right?
Yeah.
How many left? Fucking no.
All the dogs die.
So all of them?
Yeah, so how many you got left?
All of them. I mean, all.
Forever on that. While y'all watching, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe, like, comment, subscribe right now. Turn them post notifications on. I mean, we're still doing more people. We're going to get right back with y'all. Okay. All right, it's your boy, Brian. Today, I'm here with...
Nadir.
All right. The question is, what's heavier, a pound of brick or a pound of feathers?
A pound of brick.
A pound of brick? Yeah. Right, you got to think real good. What's heavier, a pound of brick or a pound of feathers?
A pound of brick.
They both a pound, bro.
Ah, shit.
Hey, just got out the Louis store. Try and answer that. See.
It's your boy Heem. I'm here with
Pucho.
Pucho. Yes, sir. I might ask you some questions. You gotta answer them faithfully. All right.
I wish up. I got you, bro.
All right. What's heavier, a pound of feathers or a pound of brick?
Pound of feathers.
Oh no! I said it was a brain teaser. That's what y'all said.
All right. I'm gonna ask you again. What's heavier, a pound of feathers or a pound of brick?
A pound of bricks.
Pucho!
You got me.
They both pounds, bro. Yeah. Right, I'm gonna ask you one more.
Oh, I'm a all right. Kid.
You got 10 dogs in the house, all but 8 die. How many you got left?
10.
You listen to him.
Yeah, I had to.
I'm gonna ask you again. You got 10 dogs in the house, all but 8 die. How many you got left?
They all died.
Yeah!
How y'all doing today? It's Pucho. We're at Trap Zone with it. Feel me? We do a lot of custom shirts, custom pants, you know, hoodies. You can take a look right here. Come in here. We got a lot of limited stuff right here.
Mama been told me don't get no poor performance. And whatever you gon' do, just do it. Never thought about doing music. I was trying to build my phone up. Contact full of drug abusers. Run around with that mask trying to figure out what my cousin doing. Prison with Amigo, found out they was selling bricks. Wish I would've knew that shit, I would've been lit. Swear to God, since I was 17, I've been hood rich. I be at James Harden house, I'm all in Houston in the mix. I'm talking about spare time in New York. I buy flow seats to watch the Knicks and I don't even know no players. Just won't show off my new drip and put my chains in layers. I might just stand up and go crazy.
Hey, Brian, today I'm here with
Quan.
My name is
Quan.
Yeah.
What's up,
y'all? All right, the question I got for you is, what's heavier, a pound of bricks or a pound of feathers?
What you trying to say? Bricks, I mean, yeah, bricks.
What's heavier, a pound of bricks or a pound of feathers?
Bricks.
Yeah.
He said bricks, y'all. Yeah.
Y'all niggas scary.
What's they both a pound, about? Bro. I got another one for you, all right? All right. It's 10 fish in the pond. 5 of them drown. How many you got left?
10 fish in the... What'd you say? 10 fish in a pond.
Yeah, 5 of them drown. How many you got left?
5.
Wait. Fish don't drown, bro.
You deaf right.
Good, bro.
Yeah, I lost respect for some niggas that I used to know. Yeah, I said used to know, cause I don't know them no more. Niggas switch up for them bitches, start acting like hoes. It was bros over hoes before they changed the code. I'm still in VIP with killers screaming gang gang. And we don't fuck the same hoes or wear the same chains. And if I up this bitch and bang, bitch, you better bang. Love and loyalty forever, money over fame. Treat my brothers like my mother's others. Cause we grew up with each other, used to share them covers. Yeah, fight.